What's up, guys? How's it going? How's it going, folks? Today we're going for kills. And in order to get kills, we gotta bring some meds with us. Because if we don't bring meds with us, we're gonna die faster. Okay. We got the, let's see, shoreline map going on here. Let's do it. Let's do it. Yep. Let's go. Let's get into this, man. Shoreline. PMC run. Shoreline PMC run. Let's get into it. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, shit. We got 65%. So for kills on this map, we're going to go up to the health resort. That's the main place you can get kills because that's where people go for all the loot. We're going to kill scavs. We're going to kill PMCs, hopefully. Hopefully we can even kill a boss. That'd be cool. Kill a boss. And then you can be the boss.
Huh.
It's funny how some people consider being hard, being able to drink a lot, or, you know, stuff like that, or partying hard until wee hours of the morning. Oh, you can't keep up with me. Like, whatever, dude. I think you're more hard if you don't drink. That way you're healthier. So, stick that in your pipe and smoke it. All right, Shoreline. Are you guys ready for some kills? Because I probably won't get them right away. I'm going to try my best. Try my best. We're going to Health Resort. Okay, this is close. Right there. I think. No, that's not it. Am I north? This is not North Fence Passage. Fence Passage is way up. I think this is Tunnel? Oh shit, this is past the lighthouse. I don't want to go out yet. No, I don't want to go out yet. Okay, this is past the lighthouse. I gotta go up this way. Cash is down there, but I don't want to go down there. I want to go up. Cash is down that way toward those wooden buildings, but there's not much there, so we're going to go up the ridge here, up the fence line toward North Bunker by the Health Resort. And let's see here. Do I see any telephone poles yet, Gary? This is where it wraps, and then it shoots out again to the right. There we go. Ends right there. Around that one, there should be a cache right there. Water max falls here. Shit, someone's shooting me. if they're shooting at me, but well, they're shooting at somebody else. Some bushes here. Where's this cache at? I'm gonna look. This way more. Shit. Maybe it's over here, actually. Hearing shots from over there. This is the North Bunker. Holy crap. Scared the shit out of me, man. Thank you. Whoa. So I gotta go south. Wait, no, north is that way. I gotta go south. West? A little bridge. The tank. Get out of here. I didn't get any kills, but I got a couple of things. I don't want to die, so we're going to go to the factory to get our kills. I just wanted to get out alive once, hopefully. Decent loot. Like I have here. Too far. The customs is this way. Should be road. Well, no. Actually, the port. Should be road. The customs coming up here pretty close, pretty soon. We're running along the shoreline right there. There's a shoreline. Water. Port. This is the road to customs, so I'm going straight down that road. Because there's people that camp it, I'm sure.
Nakoi! Иди, идиот, трахать тебя и всю семью, говно собачье! Жлоб вонючий!
Okay.
Ублюдок, мать твою! А ну иди сюда, говно собачье! Решил ко мне лезть? Ты, засранец вонючий, мать твою, а? Ну иди сюда, пока!
That was definitely a scab. Oh, that's two. Let's go. Two kills. I didn't think I was going to get any on this run. That's great. Nice. Good content. Two kills, baby. Let's go. Two scavs. Headshot. Thorax. Nice, that was a good run, man. Got some decent XP out of that. 1190. Nice. That's positive. I like that. That was a good run. A little bit sketchy at the end there, but they were scabs. I aimed at that one dude and he fucking pop, 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 pop. Tried to shoot me. Gonna shoot me, I could tell. But I didn't let him. Before I change my mind. That's funny. He says, before I change my mind. Oops, character. What did we get in this bad boy? It's the VOP-136 Vepr KM. That scav has good stuff. Nice. Wrong backpack. I guess it wasn't a backpack, but let's go to the hideout and see what we have. We don't have a tape measure. I don't think I found a tape measure. We're gonna have to do scav runs for that. A good gun, I like it. That's a good pack too. Tarzan, that's a good one. I didn't even have to use that stuff. It's pretty dope. It's pretty rad, man. It's pretty rad. Well, let's go scab out. Ooh, he's got a shotgun. Maybe I'll go... in the morning. Ooh, 6 in the evening. Let's do that. Let's try that when it's getting dark. That'll be interesting. Got a barbecued pulled pork sandwich in the fridge. Yum. So it says about a raid as a scav is different from a raid as your main PMC character. Your scav will spawn at random locations and times during an ongoing raid. The scav's health and equipment will also be random. Extracting as a scav will give you the opportunity to transfer any loot obtained during the raid to your main PMC character stash. Completing a raid as a scav will not transfer experience to your PMC character. Dying as a scav will not affect your progress in any way. That's pretty cool. I mean, I knew that, but for anybody who didn't, that's what's up. I've got 2 kills so far. Dude, that second guy, it's always the second one that's more sketchy for some reason. Maybe it's because my blood is pumping and I'm ready to fucking... and I'm freaking out! Could be that. Could be that. Scav run, here we go. Up, 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 up. I have a fucking shotgun. I'm on to the other side of this. I made it. Holy shit. I didn't know I could make it across. way, dude. What is that? That's crazy. Oh, shit. Turn it down just a hair, because you get a headset in the game, it actually improves your sound in your actual headset. That's pretty crazy. Got some good loot here. I'm past the crane, I'm toward pure boat. Extractions. River roads, funky dead on the easy. I fucking love that I know a little bit more now. It's a lot easier. Someone's taking shots at me. There's a guy up there. There's a guy up there on the hill. I saw him. No, fucker, quit trying to kill me. Oh, bitch. Oh, shit. Shit. That guy had grenades, man. Why'd you have to do it? It was Packager. Is that another scab? Oh, that was a player. We did not get out with anything, guys. Diabla Ronda. Fuck around and find out, scabbies. I think that was a player, a PMC player. Dude, I appreciate you coming over. Sorry I was muted there for a minute. Yeah, let's go, baby. Get the hype for the extraction. I got killed as a scav last time. We're going for kills. We're going for kills. I've got 2 scav kills already. This shit's getting lit. I've got some content going. I got 2 kills, so I'm looking for more. I'm looking for more. This is my main character, PMC. If I die, I lose everything. All my shit that I brought in, gone. But if I get out, I get everything that I looted, plus all my gear, plus experience, more experience. Okay. Ha, right? Last time I killed two scav players. And extracted. I've got a shit ton of loot out too. This is not your traditional FPS. Oh shit, I think I forgot. Yeah, I forgot headphones. Damn it. If you bring in headphones, it makes it so you can actually hear through your headphones better. It's crazy. character doesn't have headphones on. That earpiece right there. That's where it goes. And I just scavved some out. No, I didn't. Never mind. I know I had a set, though. Health reserves right up here. Mike is super quiet. Is that better, dude? Is that better? All right, cool. I had it low. Okay, health resort. There should be some people here to kill. Some scavs. Now, you die a lot in this game because there's fucking snipers that you don't see that'll see you. Boom, you're dead one shot. I don't hear a damn thing yet, so... Is the door open? The loot. I don't like being inside with this gun because it's not a good close range, but right now it's the only thing I have, so there we go. There's a lot of loot up here. I need those for Jaeger. So you can get up on the roof and shit. I don't know if anybody's up there, but I'm gonna take a chance and go get up there real quick. It is eerie quiet right here. Jeez, there's a lot of loot in here. Holy cow. That was a good item I just picked up. Right now it is, yeah. I have a lot more guns in my stash, but I only brought this one because that's all I need. Oh, the fucking lion. Things worth so much money. Let's not eat those this time. I'll take that. Oh, I need food. I think is the closest one. Other side. I found stairs, I think. Oh, here we go. Okay, path to customs. Pier boat, tunnel, path. We gotta go that way. I'll be surprised if I don't die. See, look at this. Oh, that's gonna help, but I fucking hope so. Oh shit, somebody's trying to shoot me now. You might as well, buddy, because I'm fucking dead anyway. Somehow too. I don't know, man. Like, I didn't get hit. I think it's because I don't have food. I don't know how the fuck I'm bleeding. That's why I'm fading out. Plus, I need water. Fuck, now I'm gonna die to some dickhead. Why was I even hurt? What the frick? That was just... I don't count that one. That one's not being counted. That was a player asshole that killed me because I was bleeding out for what reason? I think I might have maybe broke my ankle or sprained something or... I don't fucking know. It didn't say anything like that. Let's see what... Hold on. Let's see. When we get to this... Here we go. Exhaustion. 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 That's why. I didn't have food or water, and I probably went in needing food and water, and I didn't realize it. Because when you go back to the hideout here, I'll show you. You go into your character, and you can drink water and eat food and shit. It's really fucking realistic, man. It's crazy. So here's my health right now. I just regen myself, but because when you get out of a raid, you can do that automatically. You have to pay for it, but so here's my inventory, and I'll go to a trader here. I can buy a bottle of water. That way I will have something to drink. I have to go to the traders and go to Jagger and turn. Oh wait, I died. I can't turn nothing in. What are you thinking, Stony? You lost it all. Oh man. Alright, we're gonna go into factory. We're gonna go to factory. We're gonna bring hand grenades. Who's got the grenades? This guy? Alright, let's... Oh man, he's a barter fucking whore. This guy got any grenades? Come on. Come on, fence. Really? Smoke grenade? That thing doesn't do shit, by the way. Hand grenades? Copper's got them, but I need something else to buy them from him. Fence doesn't have any grenades. Mechanic? Grenades? No grenades. Skier, maybe? Did I check skier already? No grenades. Jagger, whatever you want to call him. This guy doesn't have any either. So the gun that I brought in, dude, I'm down to run some fucking rebirth, man, or plunder. I mean, fuck, I want to run plunder. Oh shit! Hashtag wrong button. Fuck. Oh shit. Yeah, that was actually not a sniper. It just had a sniper scope on it. And that was my favorite one. This one here is a sniper, but that other one was a one of these. Like a 8. Well, it looked like that. It was an AK-74. Like one of these, only without that suppressor on it. That's pretty cool. Yeah, you lose everything, but you can insure it. So if, before you go in, if you have enough money, you can insure anything you want to get back if you die. And then this guy right here, proper... He has guys that go look for it after you die. He sends you a message my guys are out looking for your stuff. And sometimes he comes back, they couldn't find it. And sometimes he comes back with it, and then you only have like one thing from the whole what you had, because the other players that killed you took it all. Does that make sense? White salt is 5,400. Cool, man. I'm going to run one more here and then I'll be on. Actually, you know what? I think I'm going to jump on right now. Yeah, it'll take me a while to run one, so I'm not going to do that. I'm just going to get off of here and I'm going to get on Plunder. See you later.